just went past the sheep. I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I thought they do that in the carbon.
Oh, she just woke up.
I tell her she's not a good baker. She falls asleep flying. I can see it in a carbon, not in an airplane.
Yeah, I am.
Got a fair amount of activity this morning. One of the most popular aircraft, of course, is the de Havilland Otter. This is one of Navy's fly-in air services, getting ready for a morning flight. Nobby's, that's Nobby Clark, flying twin otters, piston beaver, sorry, flying single otters, twin beaver, flying single otters, single beavers, and a couple of 180s, and he has a PA-14 that he uses for servicing camps. There's a beautiful restaurant up on the hill from the water base. That's one of his otters. And we have Slate Falls Airways, and they're also flying otters and 180s, 185s. And then we come over here to Donnie Graham's Silver Wings, who are flying a 180 with also a Norseman. It's not in this scene at the moment, but it's due anytime. Here comes one of Slate Falls aircraft. They're taking off about 15 minutes apart here. So it appears to be a relatively busy morning with maintaining the fishing camps and outpost camps. De Havilland Otter, of course, is a very popular aircraft. Takes a good cargo load and certainly has the lifting qualities to get in and out of small lakes. be Kim Clark in the Piston Beaver from Knob East Land Service. Regular airport here today. Too bad the weather wasn't a little bit warmer and a little bit sunnier, but irregardless, we're getting some good air photography here. And here's FOX at the dock. Beautiful shape. Thank you. Okay, here we have one of Slate Falls 180s on takeoff. Out of the Welcome Bay, Sulica. And here comes one of Nobby's otters.